Home Plate Report, brought to you by Outlaw Collision, the Icy Mountain Water Company, Hemptown Rock, Panorama Lanes, and Amron Homes. It was a cloudy day at Athletic Park on Tuesday as the Mavericks made the return back home, bringing with them an 8-1 winning streak. Hatters came out in support of the Mavs as they faced the Lethbridge Bulls for the third time this season. Now, the Bulls break the ice top of the second, 33 at bat, hits one to right field, bringing in the first run of the game with a score of 1-0 for the Bulls. Now, bottom of the fourth, Mavs' Mitch Fry is up at bat. Grant Silva on first base. He makes a rush for second, but the Bulls catch him in the act, leaving the score still 1-0 Lethbridge. Now we head to the top of the eighth. The Mavs decide to switch it up a little bit, bring in relief pitcher Alex Graham out to home plate. Now he lets in a double base hit at the top of the ninth. Now that runner then steals third, creating a bit of a tricky situation for the Mavs as they try to stay in this game, still trailing by just one run. Now the Bulls bring out a designated hitter. The Mavs decide to play it safe and they walk him to first base. Now there's still a man on third, and if things were not bad enough for the Mavs, a wild pitch sends a Bull to first base, loading up the diamond. But one quick out and the Mavs are back in the game. It all comes down to the bottom of the ninth. Mavs' Brian Arthur at bat. Lutz on second base. Now Arthur hits a grounder out to center field, taking a base and making way for Lutz to make it all the way back home, tying up the score 1-1. But it's not over yet. The Mavs have one more run in them. CJ Dedeau takes to the plate, cranks one out to left field, bringing home Arthur and adding one more to the Mavs' winning streak, making it 9-1. Medicine Hat Mavericks hometown play of the game brought to you by Glenn U. Haas, Medicine Hat Refrigeration, Roscoe's Pub and Eatery, Danny the Car Guy, and Morrison Health Soft Tissue and Sports Therapy. The play of the game goes to the Mavericks number 15, the catcher CJ Dedeau, for his outstanding cat-like reflexes. The Bulls up to bat in the top of the third with one man on first. Corey Woods hits it out to right field. Matt Redfern tries for two bases, rounds his way to home plate, and with a slide and a split decision is ousted by Dedeau. Now the Mavs' next game is against the Edmonton Prospects, Wednesday, June the 12th. For more information, visit their website at www.themavericks.ca. On behalf of the Medicine Hat Mavericks, I'm Travis Burke. We'll see you at home plate.